Hallihallo Freunde und herzlich willkommen zu einer neuen Folge von The Walking Dead, Episode 1, A New Day. Ja, das letzte Mal haben wir uns hier ein bisschen schlau gemacht, haben mit den Leuten ein bisschen geredet und ja, haben hier unter anderem ein Bildchen gefunden, auf dem Lee's Family quasi zu sehen war, und draußen hat er anscheinend seinen Bruder entdeckt, der leider auch von den Zombies befallen wurde. Aber der hat Schlüssel dabei, oder? Ja, Schlüssel, glaube ich, waren es. Und die könnten uns irgendwie helfen. Doch wie kommen wir da heran? Deswegen müssen wir schauen, dass wir irgendwie die Zombies draußen ablenken können mit irgendwas. Und ich habe hier gerade in der Lade eine Fernbedienung gefunden. Mit dieser Fernbedienung könnten wir unter Umständen nicht den Fernseher bedienen, nein, ganz im Gegenteil. Mit dieser Fernbedienung könnten wir vielleicht in dem Shop, der die Fernseher verkauft, könnten wir vielleicht die Zombies dann mit den Einschalten der Fernseher vielleicht irgendwie ablenken. Vielleicht kann uns einer die Fernbedienung umprogrammieren. So.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
Yeah. We'll keep an eye on him.
And there was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for him.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
How's your thing?
It's okay. Thanks for fixing it.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
So. Finden tun wir da eh nichts mehr.
Dad told me he bought that TV to watch baseball in here. But I caught him watching his stories more than a few times. That's what I figured.
Gut. Sonst gibt's hier nichts. Schön, dann würde ich mal sagen, gehen wir wieder mal zurück.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okay.
Finden
Lee?
Wir draußen.
Yeah.
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
It's complicated. Sometimes things happen, or you do things and you can't explain them. Let's head back to the others.
Ich möchte jetzt noch nicht sagen, ob ich wirklich einen gekillt habe. Ich meine, es ist schon schwer genug, sie nervlich beisammen zu halten, dass sie nicht ganz irgendwie kippt oder sowas. Ja. Das ist ja doch ziemlich schwierig.
Try to get some rest, Hunt.
So.
How can I with those things out there?
Batterien, aber da müssen noch irgendwo Batterien herumliegen.
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kinda in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee, what's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Müssen noch irgendeine Batterien herumliegen, oder? Ich meine, das kann übrigens sein. Wir brauchen irgendwie Batterien.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Da sind keine Batterien drin. So, wie weiß ich nämlich.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Wenn ihr da schon beim Radio die ganze Zeit herumsteht.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
Oh, yeah, she might, I suppose.
Yeah, give it to her. I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Ach so, ich dachte, das wären Batterien gewesen. Hat irgendwie so ausgesehen. Na schön.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
So. Das sind Batterien, Volltreffer. Eine haben wir. So. So, ihr werdet euch jetzt sicher fragen, woher ich gewusst habe, dass da Batterien, dass ich Batterien brauche. Tja, wenn ihr da schon so deutlich herumsteht bei dem Radio und sich da nichts tut. Ich meine, normalerweise hört man das ja. Und nachdem da nichts ist und nachdem keiner was sagt über das Radio, habe ich mir gedacht, schaue ich mal da hin. Und ja, Batterien kann man halt immer brauchen für so ein Radio, ne? Schauen wir da nochmal rein. Vielleicht habe ich ja dort da noch irgendwo Batterien entdeckt. Vielleicht finde ich ja da noch irgendwo Batterien.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
Keine Batterien. Da müssen doch noch eigentlich nur Batterien sein. Ne? Merkwürdig. Perfekt. So. Gut, und jetzt gebe ich Duck noch. Was Süßes.
It's not much, but here.
Der braucht
for the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
So. Kinder können zum Besten brauchen. Die Erwachsenen können sich meistens eh selbst verpflegen. Wo ich natürlich gern für die Erwachsenen auch noch was gegeben hätte, aber. Naja, wobei, eins habe ich noch. Eins habe ich noch. Soll ich es ihr geben? Ich denke schon.
It's not much, but here.
You sure?
Yeah. You're under quite a bit of stress.
Thanks. That's, really sweet.
Don't mention it.
Es ist ja unter Stress, die kannst du ziemlich gut brauchen, glaube ich. So. Ich weiß ja nicht, wie ihr euch mit den Süßigkeiten entschieden habt, aber ja, ihr könnt es mir ja mal in die Kommentare schreiben, vielleicht.
This battery should fit the radio.
Ja.
Great, thanks.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
So. Es baut die Batterien richtig rein.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Schauen wir mal, wie sie die Batterien reingegeben hat. Die richtige da drin. Naja, ist ja ganz klar, ne? Plus beim Minuspol. Naja, die können ja umgewechselt, Mensch. Ist ja ganz klar. Sag mal. Naja. umdrehen. Power.
As the unknown continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
Good.
The station is okay.
Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Steve.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Oh, guck an! Das hat's tatsächlich geschafft.
Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough.
Noch sind sie nicht wirklich abgelenkt.
Can't reach that brick.
Scheiße. Ich brauche irgendwas, womit ich das einschlagen kann. Beziehungsweise, womit ich da irgendwie, weiß ich, die Fensterscheibe oder so einschlagen kann. Und dann werden sie richtig, Dings.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
You want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
I can't reach that brick.
Irgendwie muss das doch gehen, dass ich hier irgendwie das Tor kurz öffnen kann, so dass ich da quasi an das Ding herankomme. Mit dem möchte ich das nämlich einschlagen.
How'd you end up here?
Well, I moved here to live with my uncle. He does tech stuff and it just made sense.
So you're local. You probably knew the owners of this place.
No, not really. I've only been here a couple months, and I spend a lot of time...
On the computer?
No, just doing my own thing. What about you?
I grew up here. Been trying to get home since the day I came back.
Oh, so you probably knew the owners then?
Yeah, I did. Good people. We're safe here.
Well, I haven't been able to get through this gate so far. And the drugstore's safe enough, I think. Whoever owned it took good care of it. It's well stocked and locks up well.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Ich bin irgendwie noch etwas verwirrt, wie ich das jetzt hier machen kann, dass ich die Fensterscheibe einschlagen kann. Das muss ja irgendwie funktionieren. Irgendwas muss ich das noch machen können.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah. You ready to head out?
You got it. You?
Yeah.
Let's go. Before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest. A couple almost got me. And I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Damn right we can.
You guys are suicidal. Over a girl.
I'm saving her. With or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save Glenn's damsel in distress.
Okay, Leute, wie wir das jetzt machen, das seht ihr in der letzten, in der nächsten Folge von The Walking Dead, Episode 1, The New Day. Und, ja, ich würde vorschlagen, bis zum nächsten Mal und tschüss.